This is Becky. Becky, we named a puppy after you. What a cute puppy. What do you think? Now, if I keep a dog, I can't call it Becky because it's my daughter's name. I like her bite a lot. Stand up. Somebody is unhappy. Would you take the unhappy puppy and put her back up? So you can just hold them, give them some love. This is not quite as big a girl. She's a little more square, I think. We can get her over her front. Oh, yeah. Get her over her front end. Very pretty puppy. Do you like this puppy?
Mm-hmm.
She has a nice square, nice level bite right now. Do not think she'll slide out.
It's okay. No. It's okay. It's okay.
She could have been a little more settled at all of that. We're fixing to get microchipped. This is Becky. And let me.
Kisses. Look at me.
You're going to be defiant. Not a lot of submit in this puppy. As you can see, she's not looking at me. Or submitting, and she is hanging on. Let me settle down. Look at me. Good girl. There. She do need to practice looking them in the eye. It's a nice big holes in her nose. Well, come on. What do you think? She's relaxing. She's not submitting, but she's relaxing. See her legs. Want to submit. Mm-hmm. Okay. Her mother's a heifer. No, her mother's Chip. Holly Berry's a heifer. Sorry. How did these look like Holly? That's why I keep thinking these are Holly puppies. Chip is sweet and wonderful and compliant and obeys me, even off leash when we're out running around the pasture. Holly Berry, not so much. She kind of does her own thing a lot. This is going to be a pretty confident puppy. Who's doing that crying?
Flower girl.
They're wanting in that box. They came from here and they came out of that box. They're wanting in that box.